are canceled at Lefler Middle School following yesterday's gas leak that impacted the building. The school says a contractor hit a gas line outside of Lefler just after 11 yesterday morning. Lincoln Fire and Rescue evacuated the building out of an abundance of caution, with LPS just deciding to call off school for the rest of the week. They add that students can pick up personal items at Lefler today at door 1 between 10 and noon. Classes are expected to resume on Monday.